We are learning more about the family in the horrific and tragic DWI crash that killed a woman and her two kids in Valencia County. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee spoke to COAFD, and the agency has been in contact with this family before.
Just minutes before the deadly crash in Meadow Lake Wednesday night, COAFD administrators say the agency received a call from a frantic family member.
They told us that there were some very serious concerns about both physical abuse and physical neglect in this family and a couple of kids.
COAFD says the caller goes on to say the parents of these kids were using drugs and alcohol, as well as driving the children around without seatbelts. Action 7 News has learned COAFD worked with the family 2 years ago, offering counseling resources, but eventually closed the case. COAFD says it hasn't received another call about this family until minutes before the crash killed the mother, a four-year-old girl, and a two-year-old boy.
That call was immediately screened in for further investigation. As we all know, we weren't able to make it out there and make that face-to-face contact because this horrible tragedy happened before we were able to get there.
A tragic case that now has the agency re-examining how this could have been prevented.
We're going to be taking a look at what happened, taking a look at the situation surrounding this, and doing everything we can and trying to make sure that this doesn't happen again.
In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT Action 7 News.
The driver, James Wolbert, was the only survivor of the crash. He's at UNMH. Police will charge him with